Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stalker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the --help option that's available with most Linux commands. So type a command followed by --help, and you'll get some useful information about the command, like this. You can see it's giving us some options about what we can try, and if I add one of the suggested options for ps--help, it will give me more information, so I get a lot of information about the various options. Now, the help options provide information about the command that comes from the command executable and not the command's man page, so the output is quite different. Where the man page for the ps command will start out like this, you can see it's going to give us a lot of information, but it goes on for a total of 982 lines. So sometimes it's a lot more useful to just list the options for a command. So there's the beginning of the man page for the date command, and here's the beginning of the options that are explained when you use --help. Well, that is your Linux tip for --help. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.